got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. And this time I know it's real. The feeling that I feel. I know if I put my mind to it, I know that I really can do it. I got my mind set.
I'm gonna miss most about Holy Trinity is probably all my friends because they're really nice and the teachers as well.
What I'm gonna miss most about Holy Trinity is how that people welcomed you when you came into the school and comforted you when you were sad.
What I miss most about Holy Trinity is my friends and teachers, since the teachers has educated me for the past 4 years and my friends being with me for the past 4 years.
What I'm gonna miss most about Holy Trinity is like my mates and teachers, because a lot of funny teachers and a lot of funny mates I've had over the last 4 years.
What I'll miss most about Holy Trinity is probably my friends and all the teachers, because I've been with them for 4 years and not all of them are going to the same school as me, so it's gonna be hard leaving them.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss the teachers and like all my friends from my old class and my new class, because I've like been with them for a long time and I really like my new class, so I'll miss them as well.
What I'm gonna miss most about Holy Trinity is all my friends, because not all of them are going to the same school, and all the teachers, they're all so nice.
What I'm gonna miss most about Holy Trinity is all my friends and teachers, because they're all really nice.
What I'm gonna miss most about Holy Trinity is all the golden times on Fridays.
The thing I miss most about Holy Trinity is probably the staff and the students, especially Miss Monaghan, Mr. O'Neill and Miss O'Neill, because they've made my experience very good in the school.
So what I'm going to miss the most is some of my friends, because some of them aren't going to the same secondary school as me. And I'm going to miss the staff and the teachers.
I'm going to miss everything we do in class all the time and all the staff and my friends that aren't going to the same secondary school as me.
What I'm going to miss about Holy Trinity most is my friends.
What I'm going to miss most about Holy Trinity are the funny teachers.
What I'm going to miss about Holy Trinity is all the events that happened.
What I'm going to miss most about Holy Trinity is having all my best friends with me all the time and like all the activities that we do.
What I'm going to miss most about Holy Trinity is the teachers were very nice and a lot of the activities that we've done here.
What I'm going to miss about most of Holy Trinity is my friends and the school tours.
Right, what I'm going to miss most about Holy Trinity is the activities and all the teachers and loads of my friends and stuff like that.
What I'll miss about Holy Trinity is probably the teachers, because they're very nice almost the entire time.
My favourite memory in Holy Trinity was the teachers versus student football match. The main reason is because I scored in the match.
My favourite memory of Holy Trinity was our fourth class skill tour, because me and Miss O'Neill got on the water slide and we didn't want to go on it and we nearly flipped over.
My favourite memory in Holy Trinity is when we went on the surfing trip, because all the teachers were so nice and we went to the beach and it's really fun.
Oh yeah, my favourite memory of Holy Trinity school is probably today when Reese Curly gave me a bit of chocolate cake.
Oh, that was for lunch.
Yeah. My favourite memory of the school was probably when the hurling team went to Attenborough in third class, and that was brilliant. We got super max, it was fresh.
My favourite memory was when I went to a basketball tournament, I think in like fourth or fifth, and we got ice cream.
One of my favourite memories in Holy Trinity was when Miss O'Neill drew Matthew's scarf out the window.
One of my favourite memories from Holy Trinity is when we were doing Just Dance for Active Week and Gavin fell in the bin.
My favourite memory about Holy Trinity was the skill trips we had and skill tours.
My favourite memory in Holy Trinity would probably be our confirmation and our fifth class school tour to Clara Lara.
One of my favourite memories of Holy Trinity is going to be my friend Gavin. He passed away in fourth class, third class, I don't even remember anymore. It's kind of hard without him, so I'll keep him in my thoughts and in my prayers.
My favourite part about Holy Trinity is probably the same as Alex, really. It's in the same class as Gavin and just miss him.
My favourite part was probably we planted the tree for Gavin outside, and it was really peaceful and it was really nice, and we said some poems and said some things we liked about him, and we buried a little box with memories in it. And I liked being in the third class, being in the fiction group, because Gavin was there and some of my friends.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found lost hope that I won't fly. And I sing along, I sing along, then I sing along.
Cause you
my flashlight.
About Holly Trinity senior national skill is I forgot what I said.
Going on yard.
Oh yeah.
The treasures of the land. And if we find gold, well, we'll destroy it away. We can write stories about the journeys that
we could be. Think of all the places we could be. Think of all the places we could be.